down to everybody asked me if I could help them. I thought that was weird because I've definitely been asked for help since I got here. And all I've done is get my hours cut and any acts like nothing's happened. So kind of get treated like a dirtbag. This company's a joke, this job sucks. I'm out. Pick up to my boy Steven.
with all the other words. I thought I could make the transfer, but nothing ever. There are six different paths I can take. Pull my shoulders back and hear them ache. Look as far as I can. Hopefully you'll want me then.
rendezvous over to at the bar. And I can say we're the same, but it would seem that you're the man asked me as you bend the truth with a collection of stories you've hid. Where do I begin? If everyone's pulling up floorboards listening. Hot shit. Make me choose between food or a drink. Sharing wise tales about speakeasies beside the turnpike gates. A recent problem in the diner still. But won't you just hear the news? You're counting on rain checks, just train wrecks, and I am sifting through the collection of places you've been. Where should I begin when I could be pulling up floorboards? I'm listening intently.
Mm-hmm. this bitch one time. Took my heart out. For reals, yo.
been time for 13 years. But you know this, I've said it before. There's a lot of things I said before. Lots of things you kind of ignored. You brushed it off, you always brushed it off. Pacing down the hallway stairs, mental notes of quick repairs, the gaps in my story for tomorrow morning of why I was up at this hour. When I have children of my own, and when they have children of their own, I'll spit and spew of my dumbass high school endeavors with pride full so much better. But when my freezing lower limbs approached that sly grinning little shit, I knew the truth in every foul sound I had emitted just two nights before. Goodbye was not an option, it's clear to you, but to no one was it clearer than to me. Since day one, I've been locked in, I'm not fucking hanging up.
scratched on the playground.
We were in love, so I didn't think about it.
All I did is trade Lunchables.
Every year, 2 million kids are infected with cooties.
Thank you.